Good morning, Stony Creek. Today is Thursday, February 13th, and this is special guests Noah Starr and Hunter with your morning announcements. For those interested in running track this spring, there'll be an informational session in Coach Duffy's room C340 after school today. Link crew will be selling hot cocoa and baked good before school and between 5th and 6th hour in the freshman and sophomore locker banks, Friday, February 14th. All items cost a dollar.
And now a special announcement from Cougar Composting.
Oh, hello there. I'm from the Cougar Composting Project. We're going to be doing a small test next Friday the 14th in the lunchroom.
In our test, we will be seeing how much compostable materials come out of the lunchroom. So things that can be composted are different fruits like apples, oranges, bananas. And the things that can't be composted are any dairy products and meats, and no bread or any baked goods.
Remember the date? Friday the 14th. Get ready to compost, Stoney.
There'll be a source meeting on Thursday after school in Ms. Rapp's room. If you're interested in taking over the announcements next year or in newspaper in general, come on out. Have a great day, Stony Creek.
Have a great day, Stony Creek.